Geraldine Talley, the world's oldest known person, died just a month after she celebrated her 116th birthday in the United States. She died on Wednesday night at her home in the Detroit suburb of Inkster. She lived with her daughter Thelma Holloway, who spoke about her mother's great age in April.
It's amazing. I never had no thoughts about nothing like this. And then she's got a chance to be here to see a black president and all that. That's history. She had no idea about that, neither did I.
Talley was born in 1899 in Georgia and moved to Michigan in 1935 with her husband Alfred. He died in 1988. The next possible contender for the world's oldest title is 115 and also lives in the US, according to the organization which validates the ages of the longest living people.